who police say tried to evade a subway fare was allegedly caught with a loaded gun. The NYPD says that these two transit officers stopped a 35-year-old man who entered the subway system without paying. Police say they found this illegal gun on the suspect and also discovered there was a warrant out against him. We're told that this happened yesterday at the 161st Street Yankee Stadium station in the Bronx.